country's regime, led by Tamim bin Hamad, has been broadcasting through its media home, especially Al-Jazeera. That the Turkey is established democracy in the Middle East to market it as an ideal model for Arab and Islamic countries. But in a below to all these Turkish municipalities in Istanbul. The Turkish decision issued by the Supreme Electoral Commission of Turkey is a clear affirmation that the man who is sung by his ally and the democracy that pervades Turkey has become clear. This democracy led to the victory of the opposition in Istanbul. Why did Erdogan not respect this democracy and repeat the re-election in the city? The election commission, of course, did nothing but respond to the desire of the Turkish president, who rejected from the outset the result that revealed the fragility of his political party, as well as his low popularity in the country, until the election victory of opposition candidate Akram in the Istanbul municipality. The violation of democracy in Turkey today, a new sign that the regime of Recep Erdogan in his dictatorship amounted to indescribable. The man who sacked thousands of their jobs and arrested hundreds of opponents today present a blatant violation of the principles of democracy to reveal the true face again. This step taken by Erdogan destroys Tamim bin Hamad's ambition to promote the Turkish regime, especially since Doha does not witness any election. Tamim was proud of Turkey's electoral experience.